Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. You bear the mark. So that's your secret, is it? The blood of the Laguz runs through your veins.
Yes. There was someone on my father's side who... was with a Laguz. My lord, the brand. Do you know of a way to remove it? This cursed thing. I'm an outcast from my family. I joined the military to escape the shame and hatred in their eyes. I live in fear of discovery. When I think that I might see that same shame and hatred in another's eyes, I come close to despair. I have lived my life alone, unable to trust or become close to anyone.
Such loneliness and isolation, you poor child. It pains me to tell you that I know of no way to remove your brand.
Lord Sage, I realized some years ago that I was aging more slowly than others do.
And you wish to conceal that fact, don't you? Is that why you rarely remove your armor, even when indoors?
Yes, but this ruse will not last indefinitely. In a few years, I will be forced to leave this army service.
And once again,
I am accustomed to being alone. My only hesitation is that I will miss studying the sword under my commander, General Gawain.
When the time comes for you to leave, will you come to me, perhaps?
My lord?
We share a similar condition. I see something familiar within you. I have a task that I must accomplish. With you at my side, I would feel more confident of my success.
If I join you, will I?
I cannot say. At the very least, however, you will no longer be alone. And neither.
That is enough, then. You have made my decision simple. When I leave here, I will find you. I am a soldier in the Dayan Army. I serve under the command of General Gawain. My name is Zelgius. May I ask your name, my lord?
My name